seguinte.
Somebody has run out on the field. Some goofball in a hat and a red shirt. Now he takes off the shirt. He's running down the middle by the 50. He's at the 30. He's banging his chest. Now he runs the opposite way. He runs to the 50. He runs to the 40. The guy is drunk, but there he goes. The 20. They're chasing him. They're not going to get him. Waving his arms, bare-chested.
Can we kick off? Can we kick off? NFL Sunday morning, watching football. Even in church, streaming games on a mouse phone. And my man Tom Brady is getting so old. Heard that Betty White is his new booty call. Can we kick off? Can we kick off? See where this season's going. Yeah. Chilling with the guys, I give so many high fives that my hands are gonna both be so ow. Black under my eyes and a jersey that was signed by a player that they just let go. Ooh, we've been grieving about him, but we must move on. And I believe we can still win, so can we kick off? And as we watch, tell me about what we're grilling. Chili hot dogs, barbecue sauce, buffalo wings, ranch dip. And I'm so aroused by this whole sport. Like to put on a game as I'm getting it on. Can we kick off? Can we kick off? Check out what Green Bay's packing.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Pocket on the couch for about 11 hours. I won't even leave to use the can. Cause football season's here. Crack open a beer. Or maybe two or three or 10. I'll be screaming so loudly till my voice is gone. Hope my team isn't lousy. So can we kick off?
Telling the ref, you better check your voicemail.
You missed a few calls.
Oh, nice.
Zebras, you suck. Guessing they must read Braille.
TV God said the biggest loser, but Miami Dolphins is what it turned on. Can we kick off?
Can we kick off? See where this season's going.
Eh.
Yeah.
Woo! This is what the NFL always needed, was more falsetto.
Yeah.
That was amazing.